Directed by S.S. Rajamouli, The Beginning has reached great heights since its release on July 10th. Actor-producer Mahesh Babu, who is known for his movies Agadu, Dookudu, Businessman, among others, has greatly praised the film on its success. He is proud of director Rajamouli. Mahesh posted on his Twitter page, "Just got back from Switzerland and caught the phenomenon Bahubali. Goosebumps. Never did I imagine that a Telugu film would smash all box office records in our country and across the globe." He also congratulated the whole team of Bahubali and said that Rajamouli is a great asset to the Telugu film industry. Bahubali is a multilingual film released in Telugu, Tamil, Hindi and Malayalam and was made with a budget of Rs. 25 crores. It focused on the battle between two brothers for an ancient kingdom. The lead role are played by Prabhas, Rana Daggupati, Anushka Shetty and Tamanna Bhatia. The movie has made Rs. 225 crores in 7 days.
To know more about Bollywood news, do not forget to subscribe our channel.